fiber is a woven carbon metal weave that has been resined and vacuum sealed in this very flat, very shiny substrate. These paintings are made with oil and acrylic on urethane, which is an automotive primer to get good paint adhesion on the resin. This series is called Lemonheads. Carbon fiber is typically used in automotives. You've seen them in sports cars. It's also used in aircraft parts. The reason that automotive and aircraft use carbon fiber is because it's extremely light and durable. And I just think it's gorgeous stuff. So I'm really excited to be painting on it and sharing it with you today. And I hope that you guys can all take the chance to come down to Bonfoy and see them in person. Thank you.